Well, a Scotsman clad in kilt left a bar one evening fair, and one could tell by how he walked he drunk more than he share. He fumbled round until he could no longer keep his feet, then stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. Ring ding diddle 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 yo, ring night diddle yo. He stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. About that time two young and lovely girls just happened by, and one said to the other with a twinkle in her eye, "See young sleeping Scotsman, so strong and handsome built. I wonder if it's true, but they don't wear beneath that kilt. Ring ding diddle 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 yo, ring night diddle yo. I wonder if it's true, what they don't wear beneath that kilt." They crept upon that sleeping Scotsman quiet as could be. They lifted up his kilt about an inch so they could see. And there, behold, for them to view beneath his Scottish skirt was nothing more than God had graced him with upon his birth. Ring ding diddle 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 yo, ring night diddle yo. Well, there's nothing more than God had graced him with upon his birth. They marveled for a moment, that one said he must be gone. Let's leave a present for our friends before we move along. As a gift they left a blue silk ribbon tied into a bow. Around the bonny star the Scotsman's kilt did lift and show. Ring ding diddle diddle daddy-o, ring night diddle yo. Around the bonny star the Scotsman's kilt did lift and show. Now the Scotsman woke to nature's call and stumbles towards the trees. Behind the bush he lifts his kilt, gawks at what he sees. And in a startled voice he says to what's before his eyes, "Oh lad, I don't know where you've been, but I see you won first prize." Ring ding diddle 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 yo, ring diddle diddle yo. Oh lad, I don't know where you've been,